Cup, fever was just as prevalent at Luton for the clash with Arsenal. Could the Hatters beat the Gunners? That was the question here. Luton, in dark shorts, kicked off and at once began to look very dangerous. They quickly had the visitors on the defensive, and 8 minutes after the start, Mitchell went away down the left wing, put in a beautiful centre, and Moore did the rest. Who says lucky Arsenal now? In the second half, the Gunners regrouped, and this was very successful. Within a quarter of an hour, Cox got the equaliser, much to some people's delight. The Gunners now opened up a real bombardment, and presently they got in front, thanks to another by Cox. Clearly something to make a song about. 3 minutes later, Arsenal made it 3-1, this time through a goal by Milton. They'll tire themselves out if it goes on like this. He doesn't think it's funny at all. Finally, Luton were awarded a penalty. Mitchell took it and scored. But the Gunners had a goal in hand. Many people gathered at